Haynes was having a hard time breathing when that officer helped revive him. The heroic actions captured on a